Hello students, welcome to this new tutorial where we can learn about search engines. That means we can learn how can we open the search engines and how can we search different type of questions by using different search engines. So here we will use different type of web browsers and different websites, and we can search different questions answers. So here you can see there are many web browsers like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, Firefox, Opera, Tor, and many web browsers. So today in this tutorial we'll learn by using Firefox web browser. So I'm opening the Firefox web browser. So when we open the Firefox web browser, here you can see this is the address bar, or you can say the URL box where we can type the URL of the websites. So first we'll learn about Google Google search engine. So here we can type www.google.com. So here you can see this is the search engine, and in this search engine you can see this is the search box where we can type the question. So we will open another search engine. So I click on this new tab. So here I can open another search engine, that is www.bing.com. So bing.com is basically from Microsoft company or Microsoft organization. So this is also very popular search engine these days, where you can find there are many different languages supported, Hindi, Bengali, Marathi, Punjabi, and many more Indian languages. So this is the search box where we can search by voice, or you can search by image, or we can search by text. We can open another search engine, famous search engine, that is yahoo.com. So in yahoo.com we can also find many news, and here when we open yahoo.com, it automatically moved to in.yahoo.com. that means yahoo.com is already giving service in many different countries. So here we can find the Indian news and all the things related to India. So this is another search engine, that is Yahoo search engine. Now I will open another search engine, that is ask.com. So when I open ask.com, here you can see this is ask.com website, or we can say search engine, and here this is the search box where we can type the questions. Now I will open another search engine, that is say aol.com. So here you can see aol.com. This is the search engine, and this is the search box where we can type the questions. So these are some of the examples of very popular search engines. Now I can open another countries, and that is suppose I can open Chinese search engine, that is Baidu.com, Baidu.com. So when I open Baidu.com, it will open in a Chinese interface because this is a Chinese search engine. Maybe it takes some time, or maybe it is blocked in India, so it will take some time. Let's wait. So before opening that search engine, we can look at some other information. So first go to Google search engine. So in the Google search engine, we can type the question. Suppose we can say one question, what are the list of web browsers? So I can type the question in the search box. So go to search box, and here you can type your question. So list of search engines. So when we are writing this question, you can find there are many related questions already displayed by the web browser. So this is the feature of the web browser, or you can say this is the feature of the search engine. So the search engine can show you the related questions. So list of search engine, you can find list of search engine in the internet, list of search engine in the world, list of search engines in India. Suppose I want to know about a list of search engines in India. So I click it here, and you can find there are many search engines. Top 50 search engines, you can say a9.com, curlysearch.com, jinnino.com, rediff.com, score.com, globblast, google.com, number one search engine, search.com, go.com. There are many more search engines here you can find. So this is the way how can we find the question from Google. Suppose we can go to bing.com, and here suppose I want to search the answer by using voice. So here I click the voice and I click allow. So it is asking me to what is a computer?
I can't get that for you, but here is the result.
So I asked the question, what is a computer, and here you can find related to computer. So I did not write the question, I just asked the question by using the voice. So I can ask another question. Suppose I want to ask the question, that is what is weather today. So I click on this one. What is weather today?
The forecast in New Delhi shows sun with a high of 29 and a low of 11 degrees. Right now, it is smoky and 19 degrees.
So automatically display the weather forecast result of New Delhi. So when I choose my location, it displayed
the forecast in Budhanagar shows sun with a high of 31 and a low of 20 degrees. Right now, it is hazy and 25.
Suppose I want to ask another question. Suppose I want to search my school, that is OAB Hathioto. So I ask the question, OAB Hathioto. OAB Hathiot. Oh, sorry, it cannot listen. It cannot listen my question very well. So just cancel this one. So here I can type the question.
Here is what I found about that.
So when I type OAB Hathiot, I want to search my school. So here you can find. So today our school got the fifth position in the national level. So CM congratulates to OAB for featuring in top 10 list. So you can find in the search engine the latest news. So today we just received the news from our honorable chief minister sir. So here you can find news. So these are the related results about our school. So this is about Bing. Now we'll go for India, Yahoo India. So here in Yahoo you can find, this is the search box. In this search box we can write some question. Suppose we want to write the question, who own the IPL 2020. So it display you the related news or related things about IPL. Suppose you want to write some question, what is internet? So here you can find there are some answer about internet. Now we'll go to ask search engine. In this ask search engine, we can also search some question, like we can search, what is web browser? So when we give the question, it display many answer related to web browser and all those things. So these are the list of answers given by ask.com. So we'll go to AOL. Suppose we'll write on, who is the president of Russia? So it display a list of president of Russia and the list of answers you can find. Now here you can find Baidu.com is not opening, maybe Indian government has blocked, so we cannot see that result. So we'll go to Google again. here we can find many more things related to the question. Suppose here I want to search some mathematical question. Suppose I want to write 5 plus 5 equal to how much? So here you can find, automatically you can find, there is a calculator, it displays the result 5 plus 5 equal to 10. Suppose I want to make some complicated question, I give here 5 plus 6 minus 8 multiplied by 74 divided by 10 plus 8. Then I press enter, here it will calculate and the answer will be minus 40.2. So here we can also find the answer of the mathematical, some simple and complex mathematical questions. Suppose you want to know the price of something. Suppose you can say we want to search some kids' shoes. So here you can find kids' shoes. Suppose you want to search some images of butterflies. So when I write butterflies, you can see here all images, news, shopping, books, more and many more things. Suppose I want to see the butterfly images, then I can click here images. So here you can find the butterfly images. Suppose I want to see some videos about butterflies. So here I can say videos of butterflies. So here you can find videos, you can click on this videos and here you can find butterfly videos. So if you click on this any of the link, you can see those videos. Suppose I want to see this video, so I can click on this link.
जहां उनकी नजर हो आप वही नजर आ
सो यू कैन फाइंड द वीडियो अबाउट बटरफ्लाइज. सो दिस इज अबाउट गूगल सर्च इंजिन.
प्लीज लिसन केयरफुली एंड आफ्टर माय स्टोरी यू विल सी बटरफ्लाइज इन अ होली.
क्लिक ऑन दिस वन. नाउ वी कैन सी द सर्च इंजिन हियर. So this is the way how can we open the search engine and how can we search different terms by using different search engines like Google, or you can say Bing.com, Yahoo.com, Ask.com and AOL.com, and there are many more websites, or you can say there are many more search engines where you can use different tricks. I can tell you some other tricks, like suppose you want to search some definitions in Google, then you can write down here define, D-E-F-I-N-E, define, then you can click colon, then here you can write down the question. Suppose you want to know the definition of suppose computer, then you can say define computer, then it will display the definitions only. So here you can find there are many definitions related to your computer. So that's all for this tutorial. There are some questions for you. What is search engine? What are the different search engines? How to open and search particular contents by using search engine? How to check weather of your location by using search engine? How to search school by using search engine? Can you search your home by using search engine? So that's all for this tutorial. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Have a nice day.